cursed.
Oh my god. I feel so accomplished.
Good.
No, I don't.
See, you're not useless. You can kill things without me.
I had your help still.
You would have figured it out eventually.
No, I wouldn't have. I would have just kept rushing at him.
No, you would have been like, the fuck do I do this YouTube? Oh.
Well, that's true. I do generally go to wikis and YouTube if I have no idea what I'm doing. After a few deaths.
See, I know you.
Yes, you do. So done with this place. Get out.
You only have to come back here once.
Is there anything else of interest I need to know about in here?
Not really until a while. You're gonna come back and then you're gonna fight through a bunch of demons and another boss. And remember that Night Kirk guy?
No.
Remember Night Kirk?
Having trouble.
You made fun of him because his name was Kirk?
I did?
Yes.
This is the extent of my memory, I have no idea.
I was like 20 something. Okay. We're in the depths, and it was that Red Phantom NPC.
Yeah, okay, now I remember. Okay. I have conquered all you have to offer, or so I'm told.
For now.
Leave me alone, spider egg sack rage people.
You gotta go back. You gotta get to Sun's Fortress, which is right outside, which is where Inbro was.
My phone just fell off the, stand.
Good job.
Do you run out of memory? I'm a brand new memory.
GG! Excuse me, GG!
Ha, get bottom up,
What level does my attunement have to be to have two slots?
Mine's only freaking 15 and I have 3, so.
Okay.
Not much.
Fuck it, I want strength.
Alright, something bad happened.
Are you gonna upgrade your sword?
At some point, I don't know how much is gone, but I'll look back at the.
I was, but I don't think I care anymore.
I'm eating some food and filling this all in like a. Yeah. A rip rope foam holder, and it's, not working too well. We had to duct tape it onto a bowl and then some top of the basket. And then you said the level of each duty.
Okay. Okay, where do I go now?
Oh, God, that hurt.
God, it just fell off again. Oh my god.
You freaking snakes suck.
Where do I go now?
Why is this not
your bro?
Dude, when I attack a dog, it doesn't get hurt, like, whatsoever.
It's because you're not hitting it, it's dodging your attack.
I go where, Zen?
Remember the gate with the guy outside?
Oh, yeah.
You go there. You're going to have a lot of fun here.
Oh, no.
It's worse than Ceaseless. No, it's worse than fighting two Ceaselesses at the same time.
Why?
Giant swinging pendulum axes of doom.
Insta-kill?
No. They just knock you into an area where you have to fight, like, 20 Titanite demons.
What?
Yeah, because that's a thing.
I mean, that's great for Demon Titanite, but I don't know if I want to, you know, have to do that.
Usually you have to fight two or three at the same time.
My PS3 is being rather loud because it's been on all night. Apologies, YouTube, because I was playing video games before this. I don't have Dark Souls Syndrome.
You don't have DKSS?
No.
That's what its abbreviation is.
I don't have DKSS.
But you're going going to be happy because you can parry and backstab these guys in this area.
No, 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 no. Okay.
I don't care about it. I'm not too filled.
Oh no, the battery for controller one is low. What shall I ever do?
I'm gonna save up my money and buy a camera off of Craigslist.
Yeah, that's how you get right.
What do you mean?
Oh, did I parry you? I apologize.
No, you don't.
I'm sorry, giant snake dude.
You're not sorry, what? Don't lie.
Why is buying a Craigslist camera like being...
I don't know, it's Craigslist is not always, has, does not always have the most reputable people on it.
Did I say Craigslist? I mean,
okay, that's better. That's actually a company.
You're a company.
Craigslist is just kind of a posting board area.
You're a posting board area.
Hey! Thank you.
You're welcome. Skeeters!
I'm just kind of sitting here killing snake people.
Why? What did they do to you?
They ran at me with giant swords.
Oh. Fair enough.
I hate those guys.
You know they had fought up, so shut up!
No, but I've seen the pain that they caused people.
Well, dead again.
Would you die?
I don't know.
Were you adventuring?
No.
Then why do you not- what?
I don't know how to get there.
You remember where the blacksmith dude was on the way to the forest?
No, 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 not there. Well, now that I think about it, I fell, so it should be where I fell. Maybe. I would assume... Because I kind of fell in the air.
Can we have four open there, world?
I'm pretty sure, but I just drink Kinesis really quick, just if you're not.
Estas.
Because in Dark Souls 2, you don't, but I don't remember about this game, honestly.
Do, do, do.
Oh,
you get to the depths. Oh, okay. How you get to the depths is a staircase that's on the right of the doors to the cavern.
Nope. Oh, wait, yeah. I thought you were talking about the staircase going up. Yes, it's down, and then there's a door you have to open.
What are you guys talking about? What's the capper demon?
Capper demon, the guy, the demon with the... giant machetes.
Ew!
Yeah. Gavin Drop killed him, remember?
Yes, I remember.
Okay.
And I said it was cool.
Wait, don't I just wait here?
Yeah, you just wait there and wait for someone to summon you.
Right.
I hope you're not too high level.
I'm level 33!
Yeah. Meaning a 21 probably could summon you?
What level were you when we fought the cavern demon?
I don't remember. I think I was level, like, 30-something. But that's because I over-leveled.
Evan, what level were you when you fought the
cavern? He was, like, 25, but he farmed a lot.
I didn't at all, actually.
I just hope that something summons me.
Motherfuckers. I am trying to kill two snake guys without getting hit once, and I cannot accomplish this feat. Apparently, I can get hit once. I only get hit once and never get hit again, but I cannot accomplish this feat.